Welcome to the DroidG channel. Today's video will explain to you the black screen of Android phones, why there is a black screen on Android phones and how to solve the black screen of Android phones. Applicable mobile phone models include Samsung, Huawei, Xiaomi, OnePlus, Vivo, Oppo, Sony, LG, HTC. Please watch this video patiently, I believe it will solve your problem for you. First, if your mobile phone is in use or has not been used for a certain period of time, you find that the screen of a mobile phone suddenly goes black or the screen of the mobile phone cannot be turned on. Black screen of death after dropping the phone. After the mobile phone is immersed in water, a black screen appears and even cannot be turned on. Damage to the screen itself can also cause a black screen status on the phone. If your phone screen is black, you may see the lights on the phone blink appropriately, but the screen isn't working properly. You can use the buttons on the phone and hear or feel the appropriate response, but nothing will appear on the screen. The phone will ring or make a notification sound, but nothing will appear on the screen. Second, why does the Android phone have a black screen? What causes black screen on Android phones? Here are some reasons, but there may be others as well. The screen's LCD connector may be loose. There is a critical system error. You may have an incompatible application installed. The phone may be overcharged for an extended period of time. There is an application cache that needs to be cleared. The phone has been left in extreme heat, for example left in a hot car, exposed to the sun. The display itself is malfunctioning. An incompatible charger is charging the battery. There are applications installed with bugs and viruses. Third, how to fix the black screen on Android phone. Please try one of the following methods or try one by one according to your actual situation. Method 1 is to check that the buttons on the phone are not stuck. Make sure the buttons on the device are not stuck. First, check the buttons to make sure they are free from dirt, lint or other debris. Then try releasing the button by pressing the button several times in quick succession. The button should press and release freely each time it is pressed. After thoroughly cleaning and testing the buttons, try restarting your Android device. Method 2 is to check and clean the charging port. Check and clean the charging port. Dust and debris can prevent your phone from charging properly. Check and clean the charging port. If necessary, you can gently blow into the charging port, or use a wooden toothpick to try and remove anything stuck in the port. Please avoid using metal tools, which can damage the ports and cause short circuits. After cleaning, plug your phone in and let it charge for about 15 minutes. After charging for a while, try restarting your phone. Method 3 is to wait until the battery is completely dead before charging the phone. Leave the phone for a day or even longer. Wait until the battery is completely empty, turn off the phone, then charge the phone, and then try to turn it on after it is fully charged. Generally, if the black screen of the mobile phone is caused by a system error, this method should restore your mobile phone to normal. Method 4 is to press your phone from both sides and front and back. You need to press your phone gently and firmly from both sides and front and back, squeezing the front and back of the phone together. If the LCD connection is loose, this method may help to reseat the connection and get it working normally again. If this method works, you need to consider taking the phone to a nearby official authorized service center and ask them to help reinstall the LCD cable firmly. Notice: if your phone is covered by a case, please remove the phone from the case before trying this method, so that you can accurately measure the pressure on the phone without damaging the screen and the phone. Method 5 is to force restart the phone. There are many phone system errors that can be cleared by force restarting after a phone failure. Depending on the model of your Android phone, the combination of keys you force restart may include: long press the power button and volume down button, long press the power button and volume up button, long press the power button and volume up and volume down button, long press the power button. These methods may require a long press for 10 to 15 seconds to force restart your phone. If this method works, your phone will go to the phone's homepage, indicating that your phone is working normally. Method 6 is to force the phone to restart after charging it for at least 30 minutes. Plug your phone into a charging power source and wait at least 30 minutes, at which point you should see the charging icon. If you see the charging icon, it means that there is no problem with the phone screen. Please continue to charge the phone for 30 minutes. Normally your phone will restart automatically. If there is no automatic restart, please try the following steps to force restart your phone. A restart should clear most errors that might affect the screen. Method 7 is to remove the battery if conditions permit. If your phone's battery is detachable, please take out your phone's battery, leave the battery for 30 seconds or more, then reinstall the battery and try to start the phone again. If your phone cannot take out the battery, please refer to Method 3. Notice: be careful when opening the phone to remove the battery. If your phone is difficult to open with the proper tools, take your phone to a professional who can help. Otherwise, your phone may be at risk of further damage. Method 8 is to open Android in safe mode. It can also cause a black screen of death on your Android phone if you install an app that is not compatible with your device. Follow the steps below to boot your phone into Android safe mode. For most Android devices, press and hold the power button. When the shutdown prompt appears on the screen, press and hold the icon. The word safe mode will appear on the phone screen. Tap the green safe mode icon and your phone will restart in safe mode. Downloaded apps will be temporarily disabled so that you can eliminate if an installed app is preventing your phone from turning on properly. Method 9 is to perform a factory reset through recovery mode. Connect your phone to your computer. Then, make sure your phone is turned off and wait at least 30 seconds. Next, press the volume up button and the power button at the same time until you see the recovery mode screen. From the Android recovery screen, select wipe data/factory reset using the volume buttons, and press the power button to confirm. Then, use the volume buttons to select factory reset and use the volume buttons to select the yes option to confirm. This will trigger the reset process, which should only take 2 to 3 seconds to complete. Once done, it will take you back to the same recovery mode. Use the power button to select the reboot system now option. Finally, your phone will turn on and reboot to the home screen. Method 10 checks the screen itself. If you've tried all of the above and it still doesn't work, check to see if your phone's screen itself is working. You can try calling yourself from another phone to check if the phone responds. If your mobile phone has a sound prompt or vibration feedback, if the mobile phone has an indicator light, the indicator light will respond. But the screen is still black. There may be a problem with the screen itself. You will need to take your phone to the nearest officially authorized service center for inspection to have the screen replaced. The above content is how to fix black screen of death on Android phone. Hope this video can help you solve your problem. Good luck.